आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
In this question, we have to find the equation of the normal to the hyperbola 3x square minus y square is equals to 1 having slope 1 by 3. Now, the slope of the normal is m1 is 1 by 3. Now, the equation of the hyperbola is 3x square minus y square is equals to 1. Slope of the tangent to the hyperbola will be given by dy by dx. So, if the slope of tangent to the hyperbola is I name m2, then this will be dy by dx from here. And from here, dy by dx will be, if I differentiate the whole equation with respect to x, then this will be 6x minus 2y into dy by dx is equal, dy by dx is equals to 0, which implies 6x is equals to 2y into dy by dx, which implies 6x by 2y is equals to dy by dx, which implies 3x by y is my dy by dx, which is the slope of the tangent, which is m2. Now, tangent and normal are perpendicular to each other. And we know that if two lines are perpendicular to each other, then the product of their slope is minus 1. So, from here, m1 into m2 will be minus 1, and m1 will be minus 1 by m2, which is minus 1 by 3x by y, which is minus y by 3x. And m1 we are given is 1 by 3. So let us equate both the values. From here, minus y by 3x will be equal to 1 by 3, which here this 3 and this 3 will get cancelled. So, y will be minus x. Now, this point, this is the point of the normal, right? The point of the normal will satisfy this equation. Also, and the normal is, the point of the normal will also satisfy the equation of the hyperbola, right? So, let us substitute this value of y in the equation of hyperbola. Equation of hyperbola is 3x square minus y square is equals to 1. And from here, from equation 1, we have y is equals to minus x. So, let us substitute the value of y here. This will be minus of minus x whole square is equals to 1. That is 3x square. This is x square is equals to 1. 2x square is equals to 1, which implies x square is equals to 1 by 2, which implies x is equals to plus minus 1 by under root 2. And from equation, we have y is equals to minus x. So, y will be minus x, that is minus plus 1 by root 2. Now, we have the coordinates and the slope 1 by 3. So, the equation of normal will be y minus y1 equals to m1 into x minus x1. Right? Here, x1 and y1 are these coordinates. So, let us substitute the values. This will be y minus, y1 is minus plus 1 by root 2 equals to m1 is my 1 by 3, x minus, x1 is plus minus 1 by root 2. So, here plus minus 1 by root 2. Now, this will be, here we have minus sign outside, so this the sign will change. This will be y plus minus 1 by root 2 equals, this 3 if we take here, then this will be 3 into y plus minus 1 by root 2, and this is y minus plus 1 by root 2, which is 3y plus minus 3 by root 2 equals to x minus plus 1 by root 2. Now, if we take the signs separately, then the two equations will be, one equation will be 3y plus 3 by 2 equals to x minus 1 by root 2. Because when here we have plus sign, then here we will have minus sign, right? And the another equation will be 3y minus 3 by root 2 equals to x plus 1 by 2. So, this will be जीरो इज इक्वल टू एक्स माइनस थ्री वाई माइनस वन बाय रूट टू माइनस थ्री बाय रूट टू एंड दिस इम्प्लाइज एक्स माइनस थ्री वाई दिस विल बी माइनस फोर बाय रूट टू इज इक्वल टू जीरो विच इम्प्लाइज एक्स माइनस थ्री वाई दिस विल बी माइनस टू रूट टू इक्वल टू जीरो. दिस इज द फर्स्ट इक्वेशन ऑफ द नॉर्मल एंड अनदर वन इज दिस इज थ्री वाई माइनस एक्स इक्वल्स टू वन बाय रूट टू प्लस थ्री बाय रूट टू. सो दिस इज थ्री वाई माइनस एक्स दिस इज फोर बाय रूट टू. सो थ्री वाई माइनस एक्स इज माई टू रूट टू विच एम्प्लाइज एक्स माइनस थ्री वाई प्लस टू रूट टू इज इक्वल टू जीरो. सो दीज आर द रिक्वायर्ड इक्वेशन ऑफ द नॉर्मल एंड हेंस वी आर डन. थैंक यू.
क्लास 6 से 12 से लेके नीट IIT JEE मेंस और एडवांस के लेवल तक 10 मिलियन से ज्यादा स्टूडेंट्स का भरोसा. आज ही डाउनलोड करें डाउट नेट ऐप या व्हाट्सएप कीजिए अपने डाउट्स 8400400400 पर.